Moving from academia to the real world is very challenging. My PhD was an amazing experience for me, but at some point I felt that all the work is being summarized into an article that you publish.
Runway was a really great bridge, 1 foot in academia and 1 foot in industry.
At the end, you are building a business. It is not a research project. An article is not enough. You need to bring it to the market.
With the Runway program at Jacobs Institute, they taught me how you can turn a PhD into a CEO, which not only has the toolbox to build the product, but also go-to-market strategy, product market fit, and many other things that as an academic you don't think about at all. One of the unique things about the portfolio companies of the Runway program, every single one of them has been built on a very deep technology that is incredibly hard to replicate, and it needs its own special type of support to build and scale.
Innovating in the healthcare industry is very challenging.
Hospitals tend to use technology that they're familiar with, and they also change very slowly. Being at the Jacobs Institute allowed us to start those pilots and engagements with hospitals.
One of the major benefits in the Runway program is the access to very experienced mentors.
The president of the Technion, he is one of the founders of sleep medicine. He really helped connect me to top researchers in this field to create this value proposition from bottom up.
We launched from the Runway program in 2016. We built out a minimum viable product, which we've implemented in 5 hospitals.
We are now working to prepare the product for our FDA submission.
Today we sell in all North America, in all major channels.
We hit a major milestone. We're operating in 8 different states and collected over 100 million square foot worth of construction data.
At some point you need to have your wings. This is your company. Maybe this is why you call it a runway. You know, it's a runway, and at the end you need to fly.